funky piece of plastic that makes it sound like Jim McCandless needs to work on it. You recognize the sound from this famous New Mexican band. Come and get your love, Redbone. I don't think it's any relation to Leon Redbone. But I'm not sure. But actually, brought this instrument. I should also say there's 13 sympathetic strings that you can tune in a variety of ways, but check it out. I tuned it just especially for you guys. But I'm not going to use those. But I tuned them up just for you. Last night at the Kessler, they didn't get the tuned drone strings. That was special for y'all. I literally spent about an hour and a half tuning those. Got a little piano tuner. It's very difficult. Anyway. But the reason I brought this instrument out tonight is to play a very special tune from one of our favorite groups, a big influence on all of us, the Pat Metheny Group. And some of you may know that Lyle Mays passed away last week, and it's a heavy loss for the music world because he brought so much beauty, and so we thought we'd like to pay tribute to Lyle tonight with one of the prettiest songs I've ever done. Very, very beautiful song called Last Train Home. Thank you. How about this guy?